Fox and Friends First. I'm Ainsley Earhart.
And I'm Heather Childers. Thank you so much, as always, for starting your day with us.
The car companies feeling the pressure over those exploding airbags. And Lauren Simonetti from our sister network, Fox Business, is here now with the latest. Good morning, Lauren.
Hi there. Good morning, Ainsley. The car companies now are saying, if you can't Takata, we will, despite that airbag maker telling U.S. regulators yesterday that in Wall Street, more records for the Dow and the S&P 500 yesterday. And this morning, looking pretty good. Dow up 14 points. Ainsley, back to you.
Thank you, Lauren.
Thank you.
Well, to find Lauren, you can go to the Fox Business Network. And to find that in your city, you can log on to foxbusiness.com/channelfinder.
Rain falling across the country this morning.
Maria Molina's been tracking it all for us. Hey, Maria.
Hey, good morning, Heather and Ainsley. That's right. We're tracking some areas of rain, and I want to start out west because this area has been dealing with the potential for flash flooding and also even landslides and mudslides due to some areas of heavy rain moving in. And the forecast over the next several days is for that rain in the city of Houston. Let's head over to you.
Thank you so much, Maria.
We'll check back with you. Well, the time now is 11 minutes after the top of the hour.
Isn't she? Mystery surrounds the arrest of the woman believed to be the wife of ISIS leader Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi. This as more questions are emerging about Iran's involvement in the fight against ISIS. Fox News correspondent John Huddy has the latest from Jerusalem. 18 minutes after the top of the hour, a strong message
come together for an emotional vigil for missing Pennsylvania college student Shane Montgomery. Family, friends, and classmates lighting candles and praying for the 21-year-old who was last seen leaving a bar on Thanksgiving morning. Personal favorite, but I tried to do it.
Good job.
Yeah, there's my duck face, and Ainsley, there's your, are those potato chips?
They are. I went to the vending machine this
morning. That's a good one. I like that one. That definitely looks like a duck face.
Yours was good, too. It's now 26 minutes after the top of the hour.
Good morning, and welcome to Fox and Friends First. I'm Heather Childers.
And I'm Ainsley Earhart. It is now 30 minutes exactly after the top of the hour, and we're going to begin with this Fox.
To some rain this morning.
But it could mean warmer temperatures.
Oh, well, half and half. That's good. Maria Molina tracking it from the Weather Center. Maria?
Hey, good morning.
30 minutes till the top of the hour. Boys and
from the same group that brought you shrimp on a treadmill, new reports of wasteful. Well, the time now is almost 10 minutes till the top.
School bus triggers a two-day suspension for a second grader. Police in Idaho say that they got a call after another student told a teacher that he saw the boy with what he thought was a weapon. Well, it's been a year since Colorado turned green and legalized recreational marijuana.
And in the that does it for us. Thank you for joining us.
Yeah, have a great Thursday. It's downhill to the weekend. Yeah. All right.
Fox and Friends starts now.